Thank you. Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to the 10-year anniversary celebration of the Delaware Community Center YMCA. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Dr. Hamilton. I'm the executive director here at the branch. I just want to thank everybody so much for coming, and let's give a big shout out to the Delaware Community Band. Giving me chills, thinking about dinosaurs, that was great. At this time, we're going to have a short little celebration ceremony. I'm going to invite up our CEO of the YMCA of Central Ohio, Mr. Tony Collins.
Good morning, everybody. Happy 10 years! 10 years with this YMCA Community Center has been helping and serving the community of Delaware. Thousands and thousands of kids and families, our seniors, our adults, all throughout the community have been able to come in and out of the doors of this YMCA and learn how to swim, come to day camp. We've got 25 teams, CITs right now volunteering in the building to help out with today's program. All kinds of folks, and the whole purpose is to bring the community together, just like Roger and the team have done today. How about a big hand for our volunteers? Team members and staff, all the community members who made this celebration possible, 20 years serving the community here in Delaware. Listen, as the wife of CEO of Central Ohio, we're just proud to be a part of this collaboration, proud to be a part of this partnership, proud to team up with the city, all of our volunteers from the community who make this happen, and our team members who make this happen. So thank you for everything that you do as a community to help to make this happen. The YMCA is being a part of the partnership and the collaboration. This is a special day because the building's been serving the community, the staff, volunteers, been serving the community for 10 years. So we wanted to commemorate it. We wanted to say thank you to the folks that helped make it happen. There are three huge partners that helped make this happen. And we want to recognize them, bring them up. First off, the community made it happen first. And I want to bring up Dr. Tom Hubble, who is a representative of our, he is our board chair of the volunteer community and helped make this time. Tom's been involved from day one as a citizen leader and volunteered for the committee to help get everything together. I want to recognize recognize Captain Conway for his service. Please, Captain Conway, come up. Recognize Johann National Guard. Huge component of this partnership and collaboration. Captain Conway, thank you for everything. And of course, the city of Delaware that made it happen. And Tom Holman, city manager, recognize the city of Delaware for making it happen. Rodney's got some commemorative plaques that we're going to share with each of them, to share in their spaces, to recognize and thank them for the 10 years of collaboration. And now I'm going to turn the mic over to Tom Holman, who's got a few words from the city of Delaware. Thanks, everybody. Thank you, and thank you for being here today.
Thank you, Tony. And I want to thank the community for coming out today. This is really an example of what a community center is all about when you look around us. You look at the folks working out here, you look at the various community organizations, the band. What a fabulous job the band did. A round of applause for them. And that's the essence of what we have here. 15 years ago, we did not have a community center. We knew we needed one. We knew we needed to get it done somehow. And we partnered with the National Guard on an innovative program that allows space that the National Guard doesn't use to be used by the community. We partnered up with the Y. And finally, we partnered with the community. And the community saw fit in 2008 to pass a levy that made this facility possible. So I want to thank everybody today, congratulate Roger, Tony, and all the branch folks who made this possible. Hand this over to Tom Hubble, who actually had a huge part in making the community part successful.
Sprint for 3 minutes, and then we're the rocket. So I was 45, Dave would be 64. Dave, at the end of 3 minutes, I could barely see him.
Thank you. Thank you.